My name is Chris, and I have two friends with me. What is your name?
Mariah.
Neela.
And Neela. And we're going to make some Nutty Oat Bars, and we have a magazine called the Chop Chop magazine. And so we've gotten all the ingredients and all the tools that we need to do.
This is 1 3/4 cups, but you could do 2 cups if you want to.
Okay, so fill it up.
Mm-hmm. Right, and you want to add that in? Okay. Neela, well, your turn is next. So now you're going to take 2 cups of the nuts. Put them in the bowl. Okay, so there's raisins and nuts and sunflower seeds and pecans, walnuts. That's another one. Do you like nuts and raisins?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay. Very good. Now, what's next on the recipe? I'll let you read that. We did the oats and the nuts.
1 cup nut or seed butter.
So 1 cup nut or seed butter. So she's going to get some peanut butter.
Sometimes peanut butter.
All the way to the top, yeah. So peanut butter is a little bit sticky, so Neela, you might want to get that red spatula so she can scrape it. There you go. I'm going to go like this, so we're just going to see if we can smooth it out. It looks pretty close. Yeah, that's good. I didn't have a knife, but I had the edge of a spoon, so okay, that's close. You can
dip it in?
Yes, you can. And then, so we did the nut butter, and now we need 1/4 to 1/2 maple syrup or honey. So I have some honey. So you can open that lid.
This?
Mm-hmm. Yep, it's okay. A 1/2 cup measurement. And you can just pour it in there. And if you want to take the lid off, it'll pour out faster that way. So if it's not sticky enough, we'll just add a little bit more. And you can use your red spatula to scrape that out. There you go.
Isn't really like sticky, but it kinda is.
Mm-hmm. You wanna pull it a little closer to you, and maybe that'll be easier to do.
Yeah.
The next thing is just a little bit of salt. Mm-hmm. And so we probably would have been better to add the salt at the beginning with the dry nuts.
Yeah.
So if you want to grab that the measuring spoon, I'll show you how we're going to do it. So this is 1/2 teaspoon, and it just says 1/2 teaspoon. So whenever you measure salt, you don't want to put it over the bowl, because if too much dumps in, then it won't taste good.
Yeah.
So we're just going to put 1/2 teaspoon like that. Then we're going to take it like this, and we're going to just sprinkle it all over like that. And then I'll have you stir some more. So now I'm going to sprinkle a little more salt. Okay. I'm going to flip it around and upside down and inside out if you can. We're just going to have you spoon it into the pan, or you can kind of pour it in there too if you want to.
Neela,
want to
help me?
Look how they work well together. Take that spoon and kind of press it into the pan.
Like.
Yeah. Kind of with the back of the spoon, kind of press it after the flat part. Mm-hmm. And here, you can press with that too. So this is going to have to go in the refrigerator for, they say, about 1 hour. And if you wanted to cut it into like to make them look like granola bars. Alright, so now you'll take a small spoonful of it into your hand, and you're going to roll it into a ball. Okay, and there you go. Just kind of roll it around. And then when you think it's a nice ball shape, then you put it on that plate there.
Oh.
Is it sticky?
Yeah, I can't do it.
Okay, but that's okay, because you're going to eat them, so they don't
like
have to
this?
Be perfect. Yep, that looks good. Then you can
okay.
put it on the plate. Some people will put a little bit of oil on their hands. Nuts are high in protein. Protein helps to build your muscles, and they have magnesium in them. And the oats, it has a little carbohydrate in it, and what else? So lots of good nutrients, potassium, phosphorus. So would you like to try one?
Mm.
I would like to try one.
Yeah. good.
You like them?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.